MREC TV.
Let's got a music.
MREC.
Y'all wanna stunt and floss on Front Street? The Hulk a tear through your gut, spill out your lunch meat. You the main vic, they booking for drugs. Niggas starving out here, and you looking like grub.
That new MREC, Catch a Lick single, aka Money Dance, that's killing the airwaves on Shade 45 and many different other stations in Connecticut, Boston, so forth and so on. You can get it now, the links is in the video description. It's available on Google Play, Deezer, YouTube Music, Apple Music, Tidal, Spotify, etc., etc. Go get that. One.
Slug you, the streets don't love you.
Not at all.
By now, homie, you should have knew that.
Word.
Ain't no Nino Browns in this town. You a new jack.
No Brown.
Support that cancer walk. October 20th, Elizabeth, New Jersey. We marching from Union Square to Front Street. Please support the All Cancer Walk. It's about all cancers. It's not about breast cancer. It's not about lung cancer. It's not about colon cancer. It's about all cancer. We want everybody to be informed and supported, man. Everybody, register your team. Come out there. Walk with us. I got Shantae going to be on the float with me.
Oh, what?
Biz, everybody.
MREC on the float.
Put MREC on the float. October 20th, 2019, man.
Pull it up.
Elizabeth, New Jersey. Please come out and march with us,
man. And MREC TV covering that. My man, Steve.
All Cancer Walk. Fresh Force Crew and Ken Play. You know what I'm saying? Where's everybody? So, like Land Quarter was the the breeding ground for a lot of the classic hip-hop, New York hip-hop that y'all respect. The Land Quarter, Rooftop, Union Square, in Jersey, Sensations, and things like that. They were a lot of the breeding ground for the hip hop. So, you know, just a great time, man. Great
so
period.
That first record you put out, what is that, Sutra?
It's Sutra on Sutra Records. It's called Education.
Education.
And then soon after that, we had...
And what year was that?
That was 85 when we recorded the record, but they didn't put it out till 86.
Okay.
Now, you got to mind you, it's a little window here.
Of course.
So, in 85, I had two other rappers that used to rap with me, and I was trying to put them on. So, Biz had got the chance to record with Marley at his crib. So, we brought the two guys over.
Mm-hmm.
So now it was only a 4-track, so it ain't gonna be no DJing on it. You know what I'm saying? You got two rappers, you got Biz doing the beats, and Marley did a beat at that time because the show was out and all of those, and Inspector Gadget. So it was a theme beat. Mm-hmm. So it was the Pink Panther beat.
Oh, wow. Same word.
So the original Make the Music is nothing like the Make the Music that you know
Are
now.
Are you serious?
Yes. That was
the
first
the Pink Panther thing?
Yeah.
Yo.
True story.
Yo.
True story. Right? And that's just facts.
Yeah.
But the two guys that was on the record, we actually had got another chance to get a record deal.
What, the same label or another label?
No, we wasn't on no label. We just got a chance to go record at Marley House. So we went and recorded at Marley House or whatever. Mm-hmm. And we laid them vocals down. And in the interim of that, Grandmaster D from Houdini wanted to get us signed over with Bill Underwood.
Wow.
If you know that name,
yeah.
He was Johnny Gill's manager
wow.
at the time.
Mm.
So we...
But hold on, V. I got to reel it back in. No, no.
It's all relevant.
Because I need... No, it's all relevant.
You said you want it from the beginning. Let's go from the beginning.
No, I got you. But I need... for the people to know and myself to know, when and where did you meet Biz Marl and also Marley Marl?
I met Biz, me and Biz's family, so Long Island side. Because my whole family is in Long Island, you know what I'm saying? Like Coram, Long Island, Patchogue, Gordon Heights, you know, like all out there.
Gotcha.
Amityville, Bayshore, you know, all over Long Island.
Mm-hmm.
Brentwood.
Your family.
That's my family.
Okay, gotcha.
So, now, Marley, Biz introduced me to Marley in Queensbridge Projects.
Mm.
he took me to his house, and then once we went to Marley's house, you know, we hung out, because back in the day, you know, we ain't had no cars, so we catching trains and walking a lot.
So no, we GPS,
none of that. Mm-hmm. So we in the projects, and then I meet Hot Day out there.
Shouts at to that Hot
time.
Day.
That's yeah, you know, and Tragedy was very, very young at that
Shouts
time.
Shouts to Tragedy.
You know what I'm saying? At the time, it was Lil Percy, you know what I'm saying? Big Tragedy.
Lil Percy!
Yeah. Nah, listen, man. Listen,
yeah, no doubt. You
this
really
is how far
guys.
We going
yeah, yeah,
back.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know that's the homie. That's my
that's
guy.
One of the first. This Hot Day was one of the first people outside of the main crew that I met in Queensbridge.
Gotcha.
Yes, yes. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know, of course.
And what year are we talking? This is
85.
85, okay.
85. Then I meet Shan. You know, then Shiny eventually.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? And I actually took Biz to the recording session when they did the Death Fresh crew.
Wow.
But you took me off track because I was getting to that.
Yeah, yeah.
But
I had
it.
To. Yeah, yeah, we're going to get to that. But I had to, you know, make the affiliations.
Yes, yes, yes. We had to make the affiliations. And that's what it was. In 1985, I meet Marley Marl.
Got you.
1986, the Make the Music That You Know comes out.
Mm.
And before that record comes out, Biz had already introduced me to Kane and Swan. Now, we were.
What's up with Swan?
Swan, he's chilling. He's good right now. You know, you should get him up on MREC TV.
I need Swan. Oh, yeah, he was one of the first dudes doing them R&B hooks on hip hop records. Come on, man.
He one of the first. One of the first. So, like, and Swan.
TJ Swan?
Yes.
Come
yes.
on, man.
And so, me, Swan.
Make the music with your mouth? Come on, man. Come on, man. It's TJ Swan. What's going on? Come on, salute to Swan. Go ahead,
salute.
Back.
No, hey, man, listen.
I'm passionate
we
about
here.
Hip-hop. I love this name.
We
man.
Are here. We gonna be here. Yeah. I ain't got nowhere to go. I'm coming to play with you today, right? We here,
sir.
Man. This is how we doing it.
Yes, sir.
So, listen. At the end of the day, it's me, Kane, Swan, and Biz. Now, we're not named a crew. We're not anything, but we're kind of a loose crew inside of the Juice crew. So
I like that.
Yeah,
that's kind of hot.
Because
loose
before
crew
we
inside
even
the Juice crew.
Yeah, because
a little rhyme there too.
Yeah,
I see you.
You know, because any given time that you see Biz performing somewhere, if he ain't just getting the mic and beatboxing, he's gonna be with. It might be Biz and Kane. It might be Biz and Swan. It might be me. Biz and Kane, it might be me, Biz and Swan. You know what I'm saying? So we all go in different places, and like I said, it's no real money in the situation. So we're getting there. Any whoever got the car is taking us. Whoever doing whatever, we get into the parties, and we just want to rock. We just want to get on.
Got you.
Biz gets the opportunity to go back. Oh, before that, we was gonna record Make the Music with Howie T. You see what I'm
saying?
I know
Howie T.
Yeah.
I know
Howie T. Yeah, so me and Biz.
Wow, you got a lot of history.
Yeah,
a lot
yeah, 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 because, you know, Biz was actually, you know, hanging with the Full Force camp, you know what I'm saying? Kenny Rich and them and all of them. Before, you know what I'm saying? So he introduced me to all of those guys.
Gotcha.
And we were going to do the Make the Music with Howie T, but we was at a wedding one day, and I didn't know, because my family and Howie family was getting married.
Wow.
So we didn't know till we got to the wedding. So we saw Howie at the wedding.
<That's>
I'll tell you a funny story, right? Yeah. So we see Howie at the wedding. So we said, yo, when y'all coming to the studio so we can do the record? So Ben said, no, Howie, I want to do the record, but I want my bass like this. Boom! Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know how Ben's getting excited, right?
Yeah, animated.
So now we at the wedding. So Biz, when he said, I want my bass like this, he hits Howie's camera, and the camera hits the ground and just breaks in about
like
100 pieces, right?
Wow.
Right? So now, right? So Biz looked at the camera. I looked at the camera. I'm like, oh! He said, it's not broke, Howie. Is it, Vaughn?
Oh, he tried to put you in the loop, too.
I said, I don't know. I said, nah, I can fix it. Howie said, I think it's broke, Biz. He said, no, Vaughn could fix it.
Wow. So you fix cameras, dude?
Man, I fixed whatever.
That 1,000 pieces?
My father was named Buddy Lee. He fixed everything in the world, baby.
So
my
you
father.
Buddy Lee Jr.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. Got you.
Yeah, so that was the Howie T moment that probably that we didn't record Make the Music with Howie. So
that's cause Biz broke the camera.
Yeah.
How we
laugh about it all.
How
time.
He felt the way.
That
was his wedding or his
no, it was the family.
Family.
His
wow.
family. So like we related by marriage and stuff like
that.
It's just crazy the way
that's
this
crazy.
World works, man.
Yeah,
and we ended up in Long Island at a wedding that we didn't know we were showing up to. And then we meet Howie at the wedding. Not met him, but we knew him. But we was talking about getting ready to go to the studio, and we never made it to the studio because I think because boom, I want my bass like boom,
camera just
so you know. And now, but everything happens for a reason. Mm-hmm. And the way Make the Music ended up,
classic
I think,
record.
I think people love the way it ended up, and that's the catalyst classic. For all of our careers coming full circle in the Juice Crew. Our team. Of the Juice
so
Crew.
Let me ask you something. Was that Biz's first record?
That's Biz's first record.
Okay.
Now, No. Okay. Well, it's Biz's first record, but it's his second time on record because he's on Shantae's Def Fresh Crew.
Got you.
Yeah, that came out. Biz recorded that at the end of 85, I think, at the beginning of 86 it came out, or at the end of 85. It was close by Christmas because I had the tape and I blew some of my speakers at a party one time playing it. So, he had that record out, but then Make the Music comes out at the end of 86.
Now, on record, you know, Make the Music, Marley produced that, right?
On the record, Marley produced it. You know, that's Biz, but the idea of it was already basically, you know,
formatted,
like Biz knew what he wanted to do on that record. Like, I think more than any record, Biz.
Where was that formatted at? Your crib or Biz's house?
No. In Jersey. You know what I'm saying? But Biz went to the studio to do that record at Marley's crib. That,
all right, when you say Jersey
is that's me. That's your spot. That's my spot.
Yeah, that's what I want to
Elizabeth,
clarify
New Jersey. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. My spot.
Now,
yeah.
Marley was in Queensbridge.
Marley is Queensbridge. Okay. And then later on, that story.
Okay.
First, we used to go to the studio in Queensbridge in his living room. And then Astoria, he moved to Astoria to a condo.
Gotcha.
And then we used to record there. So most of the Biz Is Going Off album is recorded in Astoria. But Make the Music and all that, when we was first going to Marley's house at the studio in Queensbridge, that's where everything was recorded at.
Gotcha. Now, what role did you play in that record?
Nothing. Mm-hmm. Like Make the Music? Nah.
Was you there for the recording session?
I gave Biz a record for the other side that they was cutting on that. I didn't do nothing on Make the Music.
Gotcha.
Make the Music. Is
was like, you in the studio when Biz recorded
the
that?
The first one, not the second one. Gotcha. Biz, you know, Biz and Swan went and did that, you know what I'm saying? And that came out good. But like I said, whoever got the opportunity to do whatever, let's go ahead and do it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So that happened, and that was a beautiful situation. But like the way it really was supposed to go in the beginning, and I'm putting this out there because a lot of people don't know.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know either.
Yeah, yeah, no. You hear the bells and the pianos in the Make the Music. Mm-hmm. That wasn't in the first one because Marley didn't put it in. Now, that was Biz's idea to put that there, and the drum patterns and all that was, you know, the hooks. Biz had he wanted to do that record. That record, he really put his stamp on it. Mm-hmm. Make the Music with Your Mouth, Biz. So that was more of him not getting the credit that he deserved from it.
Well, let's do this because
that ain't my credit. I can't say nothing about Make the Music about credit. That record came out dope, and I had nothing to do with it. But the record, like the physical, on the other side on the Biz dance, Biz had took one of those records from me at a party and went to, you know, because Biz didn't have a record collection at the time. Like he got a massive collection now.
Now, so, I need you
but
to...
that's that.
Well, because Clark Kent said the producer of the record is not the actual beat maker. It's the person who orchestrates the hook, the intro, and put everybody together. Like, that's why...
It all comes into play. Mm-hmm. Because 45 King actually explained it to me similar. Mm-hmm. And this is how I got it from 45 King. He said, yo, V, you got the idea? I said, yeah. He said, you got the records that you sampling? I said, yeah. He said, you go there to the studio and you put it together. You arrange it the way you want it? I said, yeah. He said, then you're the producer. And that's in the symphony. That's in this book. Support that cancer walk, October 20th, Elizabeth, New Jersey. We marching from Union Square to Front Street. please support the All Cancer Walk. It's about all cancers. It's not about breast cancer. It's not about lung cancer. It's not about colon cancer. It's about all cancer. We want everybody to be informed and supported, man. Everybody, register your team. Come out there. Walk with us. I got Shantae going to be on the float with me.
Oh, what?
Biz. Everybody.
MREC on the float.
Put MREC on the float. October 20th, 2019, man.
Pull it up.
Elizabeth, New Jersey. Please come out and march with us, man.
And MREC TV covering that. My man, Steve.
All Cancer Walk.
It's got a new MREC. Y'all wanna stunt and floss on Front Street? The Hulk will tear through your gut, spill out your lunch meat. You the main vic, they booking for drugs. Niggas starving out here, and you looking like grub.
That new MREC Catch a Lick single, aka Money Dance, that's killing the airwaves on Shade 4-5 and many different other stations in Connecticut, Boston, so forth and so on. You can get it now. The links is in the video description. It's available on Google Play, Deezer, YouTube Music, Apple Music, Tidal, Spotify, etc., etc. Go get that. One.
Slug you, the streets don't love you.
Not at all.
By now, homie, you should've knew that.
Word.
Ain't no Nino Browns in this town. You a new jack.
Peace, world. To promote your music or promote your business by placing an ad on MREC TV, contact MREC TV Promo, MRECKTVPromo@gmail.com. Peace.
Oh, yeah. Subscribe to MREC TV, youtube.com/MRECKTV. I'm gone.
MREC TV. It's got a music.